Welcome to WebStyleBris. There are many ways you can edit and add stuff in WordPress. I have two flexible ways to add business hours in a WordPress site for free. Add business hours once at a single place and use at multiple places by using shortcode. One way is to use reusable content. Go to plugins, add new, and search for reusable text blocks. This one, install and activate. Here is the text block. Add a new text block. Give it a name. Add business hours in content. Hit publish. And at the bottom, we have got text block shortcode. Use no extra markup shortcode. This one. Let's say we want to add business hours at the bottom in footer. Here, in second column. Go to appearance, widgets, and here is footer to widget. Go to text, paste shortcode here. Save, refresh the page, and here are our business hours. To remove bullets and extra space, you can add little bit of CSS like this. Go to appearance, theme file editor, locate your theme CSS file and add CSS code in it. I am removing margins and padding, and also bullets. Update file, refresh the page, and there you go. Now this text blocks plugin offered us shortcode. We can use this shortcode in posts, pages, widgets, or anywhere we like. Now if we want to change business hours, all we have to do is to come at this place in this text block and change business hours from here, and these will be updated everywhere where these are being used. Second way is to use reusable tables. Go to plugins, add new, search for table press, and this is table press. Install and activate. Now here is table press. Add new table. Give this table a name like TBL Business Hours. Define how many rows and columns do you need. I need 7 rows and 2 columns. Add table. Now this is the table. And we have got its shortcode here. Add data to this table now. Update settings for the table. We don't want table header. Uncheck it. We don't want alternative background color. We don't want to highlight the raw on cursor hover. So uncheck all of these and click save changes. So table has been added. Now copy this short code. And let's say we want to add business hours to this page, contact page. Now this is our contact page. Let's add business hours here. Edit with Elementor. Search for code, shortcode, add shortcode here. Paste a shortcode in the field. Give it some margin from top. And hit update. Refresh the page. And we have got our business hours here. This method is better because it allows us better formatting options, because we can add more columns and more rows. Now this is being used by using a shortcode, and we can use this table anywhere in posts, in pages, in footer, anywhere. If this table comes with borders, we can add a little bit of CSS code to adjust it according to our needs. Like I have done here, width for table auto, and for TD, I have removed the border. We can also add a title above these business hours like this. We can duplicate it, move it here, and change the text to business hours. Update. There you go. So this is how we can add dynamic and flexible business hours for free in WordPress, in pages, in posts, in footer, anywhere we like. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.